वेलकम फ्रेंड्स इन हाइड्रोपोनिक वर्ल्ड ट्रेनिंग सेशन। टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट हाइड्रोपोनिक मीडियम आर ग्रोइंग मीडिया विच आर यूजिंग इन हाइड्रोपोनिक सिस्टम। ग्रोइंग मीडिया इज यूज्ड फॉर प्राइमरली फॉर सीडिंग कटिंग्स फॉर सीड जर्मिनेशन for seedling raising and finally to transplant seedlings in the system. Hydroponic system requires less medium which should be inexpensive, easily available and it should be reusable, biodegradable to ensure disposable safety. The perfect growing media should hold both water and air in balanced amount or in equal amount. As we know, plants need both oxygen and nutrients to reach their roots. Then the water holds in the medium and air also holds in the media from where plants' roots get both water and nutrients. For your understanding, we make two diagrams. One represents the sand and one represents the gravels. Sand has less water holding capacity and gravels has more water holding capacity. Actually, water holding capacity of any material which is used in farming can be determined by the pore spaces, which is also called interstitial spaces. The spaces between the medium particles are called pore spaces, in which water and air holds and finally available to the plants. If the pore spaces are larger, ultimately the medium will hold more water, more air, and if these spaces are small, then less water, less air. But this growing media depends on your system. Different materials are used in different systems. For example, if the system in which nutrient solution is circulating constantly, the media which is drained immediately will be acceptable. While you are selecting this growing media, keep some points in your mind. This media should be easily available, easily wet, easily dried, storage should be easily work indoor and outdoor system, and also the key point, the media which we are using is helpful to adjust pH with passage of time. We will discuss in detail about pH in next chapter when we will discuss the hydroponic nutrient solution. A large number of medias are available in market, for example coco coir, perlite, cocopeat, rock wool. All these medias can be used alone or can be used in mixture. If we use coir with perlite with 50-50 ratio, 50% coir and 50% perlite, we can get more water holding capacity and more aeration in the root system. Then if we use the coir alone. Any question, write in comments box or email. Like and share videos. Subscribe the channel for upcoming videos. Thanks. Allah Hafiz. Pakistan Zindabad.